but incredible American grit and optimism about the ability for us to change our future. And folks, my colleagues in the Senate from each of your states are always kidding me because I'm always quoting, I guess, I find myself always quoting Irish poets. And those of you who campaigned with me in the last year and a half in the Midwest,